Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for following me, following my videos, and also subscribing on my channel. Thank you for also liking my videos. So today I'll be teaching you about how to register your Pastel program after you've installed it in your computer. So you see that already I have a icon here for Sage Pastel 50 cent. It means I've installed it, but remember, with Pastel every year you need to pay for your license and get the new codes for that particular year. So each and every year we need to register our program. So how do we do that? You click on your Pastel program for it to open, and then these codes, remember, they will be available for you at your college. You can ask your lecturers to install the program for you, and also they will give you the codes in terms of how to register your package. So when you arrive in the screen, don't worry about it. Just click on close, and then this one again, you just close. Some computers, when you open Pastel for the first time, it will take you through the process of registration. So if it doesn't do that, like this one, you to register your package, you must go to help, and then you click register your package, and then it will give you these steps where it says, welcome to Pastel, please assist. This assistant will guide you through the process of registering your software. Okay, then you click on next, and then these are types of registration. We normally select the single user or server registration, and then you click on next. When you arrive here, you'll find that sometimes educational is already ticked, so you must untick it, okay, and then tick it again. On your keyboard, you must press Control Shift T simultaneously without releasing, so that this box will appear. So this box is where now we put the codes that will be given to you by your lecturer. So I've got my codes here. There will be something that is looking like this. So what we can do, you can just highlight your codes and copy them, and then and go to Pastel, and then you can paste them. All right, you can paste them there, and then you can click on OK. Then once you have done that, you click on next. Then it's gonna give you this instruction to say the registration code entered does not correspond with the version of the pervasive you are currently running. Don't worry about this message. Just click on OK, and then click on next, and then you'll see it will say you have successfully registered your package. Then you must click on finish. So now you'll see that once you have done that step, your Pastel program now will be fully functioning. But when you don't have the codes, you can still register it as a demo, but the demo only lasts for 1 month, and also the companies that you can create on your demo, they are limited. So sometimes you'll need to delete it. But I would suggest that you talk to your lecturers to give you the code of your college so that you can register your package. Thank you very much. Don't forget to like my video. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.